हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल सैमको इंफ्राटेक। आई एम शिवांगी श्रीवास्तव, टेक्निकल इंजीनियर एट सैमको इंफ्राटेक। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू व्हाई सेल शॉर्टिंग इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट इन मैन्युफैक्चरिंग अ बैटरी पैक। फॉर द ओवरऑल परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ द बैटरी पैक, द कंसिस्टेंसी ऑफ इट्स सेल मस्ट बी इंजर्ड, अदरवाइज द परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ द बैटरी पैक विल बी ग्रेजुअली रिड्यूस्ड। सो firstly we will know what is cell shorting. In lithium ion batteries industry, after grading the cells, the cell shorting referring to selection of qualified cells from raw ones according to quantitative criterions in terms of accessible descriptors such as capacity, resistance, open circuit voltage, etc. is an indispensable process to assure reliability and safety of cells that are further assembled into strings, blocks, modules and packs. So now we will know why cell shorting is important in manufacturing a battery pack. Efficient battery uniformity shorting can significantly prolong the lifetime of packs, improve the energy efficiency, topology simplicity and reliability, reduce the cost of equalization circuit and is thereby of great importance. In cell shorting, we short the cell on the basis of same or different IR values of the cells and same or different voltages of the cells. Out of all the cells whose internal resistance we find, those cells whose internal resistance is close to each other, we make a group of all those cells. That cell group can be used in making a battery pack. Now we will know advantages of cell shorting. The best process to determine the life of cell and internal resistance reflects aging of cell. Cell have high IR, may damages early, especially in electrical vehicles. And cell with low IR performs well in all loads. For best battery pack, IR measurements is a vital activity. We have this 5-channel 33-140 type cell shorting machine. With the help of this machine, we can easily short this. So here we have a cylindrical type cell which is 33-140 type LFP type cells. So this machine is basically for 33-140 type cells. So we have to put all the cells here, then we have to go on display, select the language, then we have to create a parameter. Here we can create a program on the basis of voltages and IR. So here we have put it the voltage constant and shorted the cell on the basis of IR values. So we have to click here. After creating the program, then tap grid, then go back on home page, then press begin for start. About 33-140 type cell shorting machine. For watching detailed operation of this machine, the link is in my description box. Thanks for watching this video. Please like and share this video, and for more videos and updates, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.